items and we're the Bluestone Technicians, and in my team we have Oscar Walker, Damon Moray, Logan Dunn, and me as my teams. And the animal we're doing is a crocodile, and the moving part is going to be its jaw.
We have to move that back. Okay, forget about that. We need to move that back
here.
That's
weird.
This one on this side.
The little one. Just feels that. Guys, I've got the extra screws. Rotate your wheel, guys, when you're trying to do it to make it might make it a wee bit easier to get your thing.
Yeah.
This is our finished Robocroc. We used a crank handle that turns a reel with string attached to lift it up. And then when it's up to the top, you just let it go and then it will chomp down. We made the teeth by getting cable ties and tying them around the frame for the jaw, so that when it goes down, it looks, and up, it looks like the teeth of a crocodile.